Hey guys, this is Dennis from DTMJ.
Thomas from DTMJ.
Okay, we're ready to go early in the morning. It's cold right now. We're just gonna do like a little trip. We're gonna go for some largemouth, hopefully. Maybe some smallmouth towards the end. We're gonna go pick up Max and Jason on the boat, and then we'll all probably go just in my truck. So wish us luck, guys.
Yeah, hopefully we'll have a good time.
A good time. No, hopefully we'll slay their asses. That's
good time.
Hopefully we'll slay the bass. That's what it is. Not good time. Hey guys, picked up Max and Jason.
There's a little Mexican.
What's up, babe? There's the big Mexican. We're gonna go to some lake right now. We don't know. We got the boat rigged up in the back. I don't know if you guys can see that. But fun.
We're gonna go have fun.
Good time.
Thomas. All right, guys. Let's just.
Hey, just got to the lake and dang, it's green.
That's so nice.
Looks so sick though.
Smells good.
Oh my god, that's so.
It's not toxic.
The fish are obviously healthy in here. It's alright, they are. Okay, guys, so we got to this lake. Hopefully, we'll do good. Like I said, it looks really ugly. The fog looks cool though. Yeah. Ooh. Gotta turn off the headlights. Forget to turn off the headlights. Okay. Oh man, this is so good. Yo guys, come on, hurry up. You guys stink. Come on. Yeah.
No, I feel good. Like, oh, flies.
Like, oh, all the flies.
Like, all the flies.
Come on, Tom. Oh. Look at this kid. Look at him. Max, what was that?
So much mass.
Got it. You got it.
Wow.
Got it.
Wait, did we lose anything in the water?
Dude, look at the rod. We almost lost all our
rods. Yeah, they're just like...
We're like, oh, there it goes.
Hey, that was a way faster okay. And more efficient
weight. Got the first one of the day so far.
Oh,
nice. Probably like a 1 3/4.
Yep.
Hey, weigh it. He's just a bit skinny, though.
Yeah, he's a little skinny.
It's kind of weird, though. It's like,
this is like balls.
You're supposed
like,
to be.
This is like the average.
Here, weigh him. Weigh him and then put it on the camera.
Okay, where's the weighing?
The scale?
Yeah, the scale. All
right.
Hey, that was a
nice. Good job, buddy.
It looked like a 2.
It jumped.
It jumped. That was a nice jump, though.
No way. No way, Jose.
Sure.
Where'd you get him? Like in the open water?
Hey, give him some oxygen. Give him some oxygen.
You got him like right next to the dock.
Hey, can you reach into one of my pockets, please?
Yeah. Jay, hold this.
You're so gross.
This is the nicest one I've caught in a while. Dude.
Yeah. Okay. That's weird.
Huh? Yeah, that's the average for this lake.
Hey, I need a real mouth finger. No, just hold it.
Why'd you pass?
It's 10 feet deep.
I didn't hold get him off the dock or anything.
Jay, you said right off the dock.
Get me in it, please. Come.
I have 2 of these jigs. Like, I don't care, but still.
Oh my. Come on.
This is like okay, isn't it?
Oh my.
Whoa, if what?
Just take a picture.
It looks like a 2.
Bro.
Because it is, it's basically
2. Okay, whatever.
I'll call it. Max, hold up, not
yet. Dude, this water is fucking mad.
You're cleaning your hands with it? Nah.
Alright, here
it comes.
Can you put it back in there, please? Oh, wait. Just put it. Oh, you deleted it.
How to turn it off.
Hey, Max, turn it off.
15 pound Seaguar fluorocarbon, everybody.
Hey. Got one on, guys. Thomas got one. Oh, he's not that bad.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
He'd call.
Look at the colors on him.
Yeah, dude, he's
Oh, shit.
He's got a hole in his stomach.
It's
his butt?
Butt crack.
Oh, I thought it was a hole.
Hey, give me to that tree, bro.
He's pretty.
Yeah, he's not big.
Kind of chunky, though.
Oh, man, there's no slime over here. All right, guys. We're going to get that hook out and probably let him go. Nice fish on, guys.
Who's going to grab him?
Nice fish. I will. I'm going to get him. Oh, don't let him in the pads.
Dude, this guy's nice.
Is he?
Yeah.
tell He's yet. Staying down. Oh my gosh. That's a foul. Watch out, watch out, watch out, record,
watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Okay,
easy, easy, you're on a pad, you're on a pad.
I told you,
down,
I barely...
Down.
Yes. Yes.
What? Oh wait, that's two.
Dang. That's two. Nice one, dude. That's like two and a half.
Yeah, that's two and a half.
Two and a half, easy. That one's healthy, dude. He's fat.
Hey, yeah, that guy's... Hey, that's healthy one here.
That's a pork. Nice Washington.
Nice one, Thomas.
Thanks. Good stuff, bro.
I think I'm going to switch to a watermelon.
You're like
green pumpkin, red flake.
Dude, that's like a... All
right, here you go.
Dude, that might be three. Nah.
No, no, no way. No. That's three. No.
Rip his lip.
Q4. Hey! Oh, I almost got it.
Said 2-4. Oh,
yeah.
Hey! All right, 2-4.
Let me see your...
Hey, how do I turn it off?
Dang, guys, we got a nice bass on the Booyah Pad Crasher.
Smoke that son of a gun.
Nice one. Dang.
Yes.
Dude, my adrenaline right now.
Dude, he came out right out of those pads. Yeah.
Dude, I was watching it the whole time.
I was like, what if I just like leave it on the edge?
Oh my. Look at that thing, dude. That thing's a porker.
It is
that's,
pretty cool.
That's thing.
Two and a half.
That
no, that's
choked
that's
it.
C6.
Talk about getting smoked.
Dude, nice. That thing.
Nice.
Look where
give
it's
me
at,
some.
Bro.
Give me some.
Bro. I'm a big fisherman. Let me ask you, are you a big fisherman?
Hell yeah, fool.
Then let's get together and begin casting them lures into the wind, lures into the wind. Ooh, I got this urge. I feel it in my bones, body in my nerves. Like I got.
Folks at home, Ike here. Have you ever felt down and out? Have you ever felt like your back's against the ropes? The obstacles are too big. The pressure's too great. Well, I'm here to tell you one thing. Remember this always. Never give up.
Never give up.
Never give up. No matter how heavy the weight is, you better lift up. Rise above it, cause eventually the competition comes to get you. So let the wind come. I've never been one to quit. Head on, I'll scream into the storm.
Never give up.
Never give up. If you ever live up to your own expectations, you set them too low.
That's
five.
That's
no
five.
Six,
no
six,
way.
Five.
Cut off that log.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh my God.
Never give up.
Never give up.
No matter how heavy the weight is, you better lift up. Rise above it, cause eventually the competition comes to get you. So let the wind come. I never been one to quit. Head on, I'll scream into the storm.
Never give up.
Never give up. If you ever live up to your own expectations, you set them too low. Don't let me catch you guessing. The second you question, you're done. You can do it if you
never give up. So say goodbye to the average life and hello to the bass fishing world. He put everything that he had on the line. Let's just say he was so for real. Some thought his overreaction to catch and fish was kinda overkill. Breakdancing on the bow with the boat when the only dance that they'd known was Bill. Add that to the flat brim cap and the lack of the classic bass fishing accent matched with the tats. Put a flag in his back of the classic. Caught flag from fanatics. Had in a marriage collapse to the madness. Cap with a pattern of bad days of practice. Yeah, what you had was an angler. Hanging by 2 pound test, a hair away from snapping. You know the old adage, life is 10% of what happens to you and 90% your reaction. So when he got in the zone and fished the moment, he ditched the baggage, exhibited magic. And-
Okay, guys, here's the release of a fat 4.5-pounder. Caught on a Senko, of course.
Northern strain, baby. Northern
fought strain. Forever. He's fat. Look at that.
Why is he upside down?
Never give up! Never give up. No matter how heavy the weight is, you better lift up. Rise above it, cause eventually the competition comes to get you. So let the win come. I've never been one to quit.